electrodialysis. You know, dialysis is a, already we have discussed dialysis, that is a slow process. To speed up this process, to speed up the purification of colloidal solution, dialysis is carried out under the influence of some applied EMF. See, similar diagram, it is inlet for water, water inlet, it is water outlet. So that means water is flowing. Here it is solvent. In this dialyzer, dialyzer means it is the apparatus used in the purification of colloidal solution. This is dialyzer. Into this dialyzer, colloidal solution is taken. These are all colloidal particles suspended in the medium. Okay. So this is water, flowing water. Now here some electrodes are set up. These are electrodes. One act as cathode plus another one. Cations where reach is said to be cathode. So this is connected to positive terminal, that's why positive charge. Towards positive charge, which ions are reached? Yes, anions reach towards anode, cations reach towards cathode. Cation means positive charge, cathode means negative charge. Similarly, anion means negative charge, anode means positive charge. So this is anode. Towards which anion? Towards anode, anions reach. Similarly, it is negative charge. Negative charge means acts as cathode. So one is cathode, other one is anode. This is anode, negative charge. Now what happens? This is a dialyzer. Dialyzer. Dialyzer means it is the apparatus used for the purification of colloidal solution. Into this dialyzer made of membrane, impure colloidal solution is taken. Now this dialyzer is suspended in flowing water. This flowing water, what happens? Flowing water takes away the dissolved impurities and electrolytes along with it. So that is a dialysis process. But here what happens? In the presence of some applied EMF, the process can be quickened. How? Here water also takes away some ions along with, and these are some ions, dissolved ions. Those ions, because of these electrodes, cations all move towards cathode. Cations all move towards this cathode. Anions in this colloidal solutions move towards this anode. So in that way, removal of impurities and electrolytes present in the colloidal solution is quickened. That's why it is a modern process than dialysis. Dialysis is a very slow process. To speed up that process, we perform electrodialysis. Got it? So this is about electrodialysis.